It is our pleasure to present this award to a DHH student who has persevered and excelled, even in the face of adversity. This student has worked hard, and we are so proud of her. Please join us in honoring this year's recipient of the Deaf and Hard of Hearing Achievement Award, Destiny Enriquez.
Ariel Godinez. Yeah.
Nelson Escobar Jr.
What happened? Gomez.
I just screamed.
Jose Vega.
Woo!
Johnny Hatch.
On behalf of the class of 2017,
you know what,
we accept these diplomas and announce that we are now graduates of Taft Charter High School.
You may now move your tassels from right to left.
Oh my gosh, you made it!
Will you be right here beside me? Everything.